गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक. चलिए टुडे वी विल डू चैप्टर 14, पेज नंबर 49, द सिंपल पास्ट टेंस. चिल्ड्रन, इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन द सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस टेल्स अस व्हाट इज डन इन प्रेजेंट टाइम. ओके, नाउ टुडे वी विल डू सिंपल पास्ट टेंस. सो चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट इज सिंपल पास्ट टेंस? Simple past tense tells us what was done in the past time. Okay, simple past tense tells us what was done in the past times. Let's have few examples here. Jack and Jill went up the hill. So here went is the past form of go. Yesterday Dad took me to the fair. Here took is the past form of take. Mom opened the door for us. Here, open is the past form of open. Shelly petted the dog. Here, petted is the past form of pet. The simple past tense is used to express an action that took place in the past time. Okay? Simple past tense is used to express an action that took place in the past time. Okay? Again, few examples are here. And the word which is in the verb which is in blue color, these all are the past form of gave is the past form of give, wrote is the past form of write, invented is the past form of invent, again went is the past form of go, lived is the past form of leave, and chased is the past form of chase. Okay, now please turn your page number 50. What are the rules to make past form of verb? Okay, so children, sometimes when we usually formed past tense by adding verb to adding ed to the verb. For examples are here, jump is the present form and after adding ed it became past form, jumped. Laugh is the present form and after adding ed we will get laughed, that is the past form, just like this. Now the another is, if the verb end with E, just add AD, only D. Example, agree. So, agree is ending with E. So, what we have to do, we simply add D and it will be past form agreed. Die, after adding D, past form died. Arrive, after adding D, arrived. Okay? So, like this also we can make past form. Now, sometimes what happen, we have to double the last letter of some verbs before adding ed. And what are, how? See, fan. Fan is ending with consonant sound and just consonant word letter. And just before the consonant, vowel is there, okay? So, if we will get like this, we will simply double this consonant and after doubling this, we will add ed, okay? So, fan plus ed and we will double this letter and so fanned. Here again, see, grab. Here, b is ending, grab is ending with b. B is consonant. Just before b, vowel is there. So, after b, again we will double the b, then we will add ed and it will become grabbed, that is the past form, just like that. See here that verbs end in a consonant and the previous letter is a vowel, like this one. So we will double the last consonant and after that we will add ed. Okay, here again few examples are given of simple past form, so please learn this. Children, these are very important things. So, please carefully learn this. Now, let's see what is in page number 51. Exercise A. Again, we have to write the simple past form of this. So, I have done this for you. Please go through this. And now, in exercise B, again, the present form is given in bracket. And we have to write the simple past form. So, please do this nicely in your English grammar. Copy exercise A and exercise B and please children learn this also. That's all for today dear children. Have a good day. Thank you.